That means a lot of people take Rush Breakaway, especially northbound out of Richmond and into Vancouver. So it was definitely congested with traffic, which is the unfortunate news.
Leah, thank you very much. We will have much more coming up on the early news at 5 o'clock.
This has been breaking news from Global